Hi, John Scola here, and I want to talk to you for just a moment about the workshop entitled Dirty Money, Ethics in the Nonprofit Sector. Have you ever packed for a trip and when you arrived at your destination realized you forgot something? Well, that's very much like what a nonprofit organization would have to do if they're not prepared to face an ethical dilemma. The time to prepare for ethical dilemmas is now, not when they hit you squarely in the face. In the workshop, we're going to take a deep dive, try to prepare for ethical dilemmas that you might confront in your work. One of the challenges that we have when dealing with ethical dilemmas is that we think we know what the right thing to do is, but when the rubber hits the road, it's much more difficult than we imagined. For example, how do you deal with a donor who asks you to change the date on a gift receipt? There's clearly a right and wrong way to behave here, but you want to please the donor, and all of a sudden, the answer isn't so obvious. What about tobacco money? Does your organization accept gifts of tobacco stock? What about cannabis? Do you value honesty and transparency in your work? Have you ever been in a situation where you haven't been completely honest and transparent? How you handle this slippery slope says volumes about you and your organization. In our deep dive session, which will be highly interactive, we will deal with real life cases. No made up scenarios here. I encourage you to bring your own challenges. You'll be surrounded by nonprofit executives to help you process these situations and hopefully come to proactive, long-lasting solutions that will make you and your organization proud. Bring your cell phone, you'll learn why. Bring your own experience, a desire to engage, and your sense of humor. I look forward to seeing you there.